So basically, I'm deaf. 80% hearing loss. And I love music a lot. I play the piano. I enjoy composing songs. It comes a long way to realize that this is truly my passion. The thing that made me start playing piano was that I realized that I need something in life. I need that something to carry on. So this company, I have a partner that's called Daniel. And basically, we came to know each other as classmates.
This is quite a good experience for me because working with Ron, he's deaf, and actually, I have a new cousin who is newborn and he's deaf also. Being able to work with him, maybe in the future, I'm able to benefit help my own cousin.
Yeah, Inclusive Art Movement is actually a company that grooms and encourages people and to teach them the true meaning of having their own passion.
It's a talent management company which caters to the community with special needs. And we hope to provide assistance to them in achieving their dreams and with their passion in the performing and visual art industry. I met a lot of people like from the Deaf Association, the students who have passion in the arts. It really motivates me a lot. This leads me to a goal in helping them.
Not only will the people experience the platform, the stage, not only they will learn from it, but at the same time, we can spread awareness to the society that these people are equal, they are the same as us.
Taking part in a young social entrepreneur program really helps me a lot, especially in socializing and networking with people from different countries.
And we are so looking forward to it, to understand how social enterprise is working along, you know. Through SIF, we both actually understand that the world may have its bad side, but it's not as bad as we see it. There is still hope. There's a long way to go, you know. But we have a rough plan on where to start from and where to continue, where to expand. It's possible. With passion, it's always possible.